The next 8 days, there's a lot of nice days. There's one little wrinkle, though, later in the weekend. Until then, a beautiful shot on our downtown sky cam. We had that snow earlier in the day, the third earliest snowfall on record, measurable. 43 degrees right now, southwest winds at 7. Early tomorrow morning, probably some 30s out there. Clouds give way to sunshine. A nice afternoon, temperatures in the 50s, 1 p.m., 4 p.m., temperature 53. Do want to point out winds are going to pick up a bit out of the southwest. There is a frost advisory over in Grundy County, Marshall, Tama, and Poweshiek County through the overnight hour. We had a couple sprinkles move through the metro early this evening. Now it's dry across the state. Matter of fact, it's fairly dry nearby. The back edge of the clouds already clearing parts of eastern Nebraska. This is our morning system. Now all that rain over in Michigan and Ohio. If you're traveling, the only precipitation, western South Dakota. Beautiful day in North Platte, partly cloudy Kansas City, sunshine Chicago, Indianapolis, Green Bay, and dry weather in Detroit. Hour by hour, clouds around early tomorrow. Then we break free to that sunshine. Looks like it'll be mainly in the mid-afternoon, and then clouds will start to increase in front of our next system. Even by Saturday night, probably could see some rain. It looks like on Sunday we'll have rain showers, and I think we can mix in some wet snowflakes on Sunday afternoon. Probably not much significant accumulation at all. Maybe another tenth on the grassy areas. At least that's how it looks now, and it pulls out of the state early Sunday morning. So the rainfall on Sunday, while not significant, will slow the drying out there. We need dry weather, so this isn't going to help things, but it's not a huge amount of rain. Many locations staying under about 0.4 inches. Tonight, that low down at 37 degrees, mostly cloudy skies, obviously chilly. Typically this time of year, we should be up in the 60s. Tomorrow, only in the 50s, but we'll see some sunshine by the afternoon. There's those south-southwest winds at 10 to 20 miles an hour. If you headed to Jack Trice, great weather for tailgating. A little breezy, so hang on to the canopies or tents. 54 degrees, but the gusts probably only around 22. Partly cloudy kickoff, 53 on the way home. A few clouds out and about. Headed down to Indianola, Balloon Grounds for the Rallycross National Championships down there. Mostly sunny, 8 a.m., 39. South-southwest wind and sunshine in 50s as you slide into the afternoon in Warren County. So Sunday rain showers, maybe some wet snowflakes. We'll monitor that. If it gets a little colder, we may be talking just a touch more with that. But then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, in the next Saturday, dry, dry, dry with some sunshine and a nice slow warming trend.